And now how it feels being by yourself in the